Hello everyone, Magical Jay's here, and even my FNF got another update, so I'll be talking about it. Alrighty then, so let's get on with the main thing, the gameplay. Now starting off, we have three new songs. The three new songs are versus Neon, which has High Rise, versus Demo Choice, which has Prelude and Nova, and versus Nova, which has Industrial, Emotionless, and Supernova. All of these songs have a easy, normal, and hard difficulty. Now, we got that out the way. Let's go to the command list. As you see, there's slash animation list, slash mic skin list, and slash gun skin list. What all of these do is, if you type one of them in, it shows you a big list of all you can do, all you can type in. So you want a certain animation, you will type in slash animation, and then what animation do you want? You want rough. And if it actually works, it'll tell you, the system will tell you, animation set to rough successfully. Same with the mic skins. The mic skins just gives you a skin for your mic, and the gun skin just gives you a skin for some guns. So yeah, same thing with those two. You type the list in, then whatever you want, you can just do slash mic skin, and then our gun skin, then what you want. But we do a mic skin for now, so I want the sun. And now I have the sun mic skin set. Alrighty then, so now we're gonna go back here. And now, we actually did some gameplay for this part. So what's gonna happen here is, what song? Alright, let's just do a Mid-Fi one. So what's gonna happen here is, we have to actually go to the gameplay. And as you see, the golden mic is there and I have rub on. Now, you're also about to see something. Look at my six. The actual counter, and it tells you how many your combo. So this could be helpful. And also, there's actually another thing about this. If you get certain combos, those special effects can happen. So like at combo 50, you can actually, your, see that it turns the rating on your notes actually turn blue at combo 50. Now, so there's also one more. At 100, your feet actually get a white smoke effect. And you might be thinking, wait, why did my combo go? And you still hit it. But that's because bats can actually still get rid of your combo. So let me try to hit a bat. Alright, let's see. Yes, purposely hitting the bat. Of course, the hardest challenge. See, my combo was going after hitting the bat. So don't think that just not missing at all will still get you a good combo. You still have to make sure you don't hit any bats. And also another thing, they actually made it so then your opponent can see your combo and your rating, and you can see theirs, which is a good thing to see. So now they brought that in the game, which is good. Now we got that out the way. The next thing is a little bit environmentally changing. So now, if you actually come over here, I'm pretty sure that you see that. If you, there's a stage on top of the tree. Now the way I would do it is come right here, go in first person, and just climb up. You get up here. I don't remember the stage being here, but if it was, my bad. But if it wasn't, alright, then I just showed you that. And also, this isn't a new update, but I just want to show everyone this if you ain't know. So you see that stage over there? You might be wondering how to get over to it. But what you would do is, you actually come over here, you would jump right here, and then, boom, you have to hold forward, and then hold right, and then keep going. And then you will make it to the stage at some point. You're about to see it. Once you make it to here, jump, and you'll be right here. Just a little tip if you want to know. Everyone, I've covered everything. found the sock and fixed it. This was a fun video to make and I enjoyed it. This was the Even More FNF2 update. Now everyone, like and subscribe. Cause I hope you enjoyed watching, but if you don't want to sub or like, it's your choice. Remember, you can also sub and also dislike. Remember that, everyone. See ya, everyone. Have a good day.